Prescription drug abuse is growing on our reservation. Don't leave your medications unlocked. Don't leave your prescription drugs out in the open. Over 85% of North Dakota tribal community members think it is possible to reduce alcohol, tobacco, and other drug problems through prevention. Protect our community by being aware of the medications available in your home. Take action by limiting access and locking up our prescription drugs.